What do you mean?
Nearing the end of the list, their search pays off. The red carpet fibers strike an immediate chord with investigators.
What's a baby? Your boy's making?
But there's a snag. The car owner only recently purchased the Corvette. I got all the paperwork in the house and go get it. Yeah, his place is it. Now police have to track down the previous car owner and bring him in.
Baby girl.
The Corvette is immediately impounded. It's part of our house since we pretty much took the Corvette apart piece by piece on the interior of the vehicle.
The vehicle was spotless. It was actually a real collector's car. I would have loved to have owned a car like that.
The team quickly discovers a small white button encased in the passenger floorboard.
I recognize that button. Immediately as a button that I had seen before.
I compared it against the buttons that are still on the Jennifer Joseph jacket.
Identical match to the one underneath his car seat.
Despite the fact that the car had been professionally detailed, the forensic team makes out a